So what is up, angels? So for this video, I'm gonna be doing what me and my daughter wear outfits for a week. I'm freaking breaking out because I slept with makeup on. Yay me, good job. I'm just gonna be vlogging. I didn't change it, obviously. This isn't the outfit I'm gonna be wearing, but I kind of just wanted to like to vlog this part because I mean we're doing something. Right now I just picked my brother up from practice and I came home. He's getting my bags because I'm gonna buy food for my daughter, for me, and for my brother. If you guys didn't know, I'm a teen mom. I am 17. My birthday's next week, so I'm gonna be 18 years old. So we're gonna go get food right now, and then when I get home, I'm gonna pick my outfit because I don't know what I'm gonna wear. My daughter's sleeping. I look disgusting. Ugh. Did you just grab McDonald's? We're probably like, girl, can you hurry up? I got an ECH freaking Happy Meal, and she's sleeping. You guys see her.
Look at that pimple. I can see your big old head.
See your makeup. If this car don't stop stopping. Jesus fucking Christ. Anyways.
Give me hot sauce.
You want any sauce?
No, thank you. Yeah, actually, yeah, you want hot sauce? Yeah, if I can hear me. There's your pink lemonade. Oh. Thanks. Thank you. You too. Is part of the closet. She has like a row full of clothes. I don't really know what to put her in because it's supposed to rain today, so I'm just gonna probably put her in something warm. She has her shirts, her pants, her pajamas, and then like her bibs and then other stuff down there. This is like her area. I honestly don't know what I'm putting her. So my daughter is waking up from her nap as we speak, but I already picked her out for earlier. Like, guys, she's literally, like, barely waking up. So, guys, she woke up in a really bad mood. Really fussy. But I just want to show you guys her outfit. Her outfit, it's just, like, this little bear sweater. And then under, she has, like, a pink thermal on. I don't know if you see that. She's a pink. I don't know what she's looking at, to be honest. And then this sweater went with these tights. It has these bows on the side. And then it has little, like, hearts on it. Super cute. This is her outfit. And then I'm going to put on her shoes. I'm putting on... She mocked me. And then I'm gonna put these shoes on her. They don't match. I mean, she has other pairs of shoes, but I honestly love putting these ones on her because she like walks so easy and in them, and like they're just so easy to put on. She made a mess in my room again. I just made like the deep cleaning video. Their outfits. So it is day one of me doing the what me and Anicia wear every day for the week. It's kind of just showing you guys what we wear. This isn't like a challenge. I'm not challenging anything like that. This is what we wear. This is what we're gonna wear for the week, depending on the weather. I'm not going anywhere special today, so I'm not gonna wear makeup. For who? For what? Yeah, so it's gonna be cold today. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear. I don't even know what I'm doing my hair. I think I'm gonna put a half up, half down. I mean, that's kind of what I started doing once I touched my hair. So this is my side of the closet. I have like my dresses, and then I have all my stuff right here. It's color coordinated. But it goes all the way down there, so there's red, yellow, pink, blue, black, white, gray, and this is like stuff that isn't part of that. But this is my closet part. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear because I have my nice shirts in there, my pants, and then like my bummy shirts and my bummy pants in there. So this is my outfit. This is white and yellow long sleeve from Goodwill. It is thrifted and it is see-through, but I'm gonna have like my hair over it, so you can't really tell. And then I have these, you know, like the sweats that like take off, like if you unbutton it. I have these, they're J's. I think he got them thrifted too, they're Nike, but I took them from him. So these are his, and then they have like yellow like line right there, which makes it so much better. And then I'm just wearing my Uggs. This outfit's basic but cute. So you guys saw my outfit. That's what I'm wearing. This is what I'm wearing. It's yellow, it's basic, and it's gonna be cold today, so I'm wearing long sleeve and sweats. It's okay. I'm not doing anything today because my man works and my best friend doesn't text me, so I'm by myself. I'm putting on deodorant because we love a hygiene queen. I don't know who to give credit to because I've seen a bunch, so I think this isn't really credit. It's just people who are there, like, show their outfits for the week. A lot of times when I watch this, they don't really vlog. They only just show you guys, obviously, what the title says, like, their outfits for the week. But for me, I'm going to be vlogging. I just think it's more better content if I vlog. So guys, I just picked up Jay from work. Anissa's at home. My brother's watching her just because I'm gonna pick him up and take him home. But I can. Oh, should I hella forgot you made me this, to be honest. He got me an acai bowl because you guys know I'm like obsessed with these.
Oh, that's it. I hella ate one right now. I just finished it.
Perks of my boyfriend working. So I am home now from picking up Jay from work. Perks of him working because I got a freaking acai bowl. But I just picked him up and took him home, and I might see him later, to be honest, because I know we're going with my mom get some eggs for Saturday for Easter, even though Easter Sunday. Dropped him off because he had to go get his tux for prom because prom's next week. Oh my god, I love this so much. All right guys, so me and Jay, we're in my car. Ida. We just went to the dollar store. I didn't vlog that, but went to the dollar store right now, and we got stuff for Easter because we're doing like a little thing on Saturday before my mom has to go to work. We got a bunch of Easter eggs and candy and all stuff like that. But right now my mom's putting gas in my car because she wanted to take my car, so she's getting, bruh, and you said better not lost my, yeah, anyway, so we're getting gas, and then after that we're gonna get boba because we always get boba. So we're gonna get boba, so I'll see you guys when we get to boba because I forgot to vlog when we were at the store. So guys, right now, oh thank you, we're at Quickly's getting boba, and I'm gonna like only record it a little bit because I don't want to get copyrighted. So guys, today is Tuesday, and Anissa is wearing the same sweater she wore yesterday because you guys know in the mornings I take my brother to practice and it was cold, so I put her in the sweater. But it's Tuesday, and today is gonna be like 69. It's not gonna be as cold as yesterday, but it's still gonna be cold, so we're gonna find an outfit, still gonna dress warm. These are like really cute outfits, but it's okay. But yeah, so we're gonna pick her outfit right now. Okay, pick what you're gonna wear. Get something. Oh shit, damn. You want that shirt? Okay, pick a sweater. Anyone. Okay, you want this one? Dang, girl, you already know. And then pick some pants. I actually picked her outfit. This is what she's gonna wear today. Jeans. These are actually like real jeans, like real baby jeans. She picked this Minnie Mouse shirt. Please don't touch my tripod. This Minnie Mouse shirt. And then she picked her little Gap sweater. Aw, so cute. So now we're gonna pick my outfit because I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna wear. Okay, so honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna wear today. Like I said, it's gonna be cold, so I can't really dress like cute because the night. It's gonna be cold these 2 days, but then tomorrow and Thursday it's gonna be hot. Thursday it's gonna be like 80 degrees, and I'm probably gonna wear a dress or a shorts or something like that. So I kind of want to wear purple pants again, only because these pants are so cute to me. So, and I picked my outfit. I'll show you guys when I have my shoes on and everything like that. But guess what? Anissa lost my freaking hoops, so I had to go to the mall and buy another pair of hoops because she loves ripping my hoops off, and then I don't know where she put them. I kind of said this yesterday, but I'm gonna say it again. I'm not gonna be putting on makeup for this whole week only because my birthday and prom are next week, and I have pimples that I want to go away, and I know if I put makeup on it, they're not gonna go away. So Anissa's over there eating a cookie, but I'm gonna put like these little things in because I'm wearing purple pants. I'm gonna fix this. Anissa's right there. So guys, this is my outfit. So I'm picking my daughter up again because she crop top long sleeve shirt from Q, and then these jeans are thrifted. This belt is thrifted, and then my checkered Vans. Yeah, this is my outfit. And then I have like my little clips from the pulga in my hair. And then her, she has her little liga in. This is her outfit, and then her little Jordans on. So guys, I just picked up my brother, and Jay's with me, and we're gonna go to T-Pumps. It's a boba place. It's T-Pumps Tuesday, so they have like cheap boba today. Like hella big cheap bobas kind of thing. It's pretty far, but. So guys, we went to T-Pumps. Got our drinks. I got a pineapple green tea. Mm-hmm. I got a pineapple green tea. This thing's freaking humongous. And then since I don't eat junk food, Jay is craving junk food, and my brother eats junk food. I don't eat that stuff. So I got a poke bowl, and I got it from this place that's right next to T-Pumps. It's called like Pokeholics. Is that what it is? Pokeholics. And it's dumb expensive. I don't recommend it. And I'm irritated because they didn't have any more seaweed salad, and I love seaweed salad. So I'm irritated. But anyways, we're gonna go get food for them. Actually, them three, because Anissa needs to eat too. She's sleeping, so we're gonna do that. And yeah. So guys, I'm leaving Walmart right now. Jay's in the car with Anissa. I just came to because the company sponsored me, and I'm gonna do prepare. I'm gonna be doing a wig video. I went to go pick it up right now, and I'm excited to see how it looks. So right now I'm gonna go to the mall. I'm gonna look for earrings and then some bigger, more like bold eyelashes for prom, because prom, like, oh, I'm just excited. So we're about to do, Anise is right there.
She's making me hot. I'm literally about to die, but we're at the mall right now.
Guys, my allergies are freaking acting up this morning. I don't know what it is, but they're here. I have my coffee. I drink this every morning. It is black coffee with heavy whipped cream and the supplement that I put in there. I'm gonna be doing another weight loss video because I lost more weight and you guys still want to know, so I'm gonna do it. Today I'm not really doing anything, to be honest. I think I'm gonna take Anise to the park and then we're probably gonna go out to eat with my grandma and grandpa later, but that's pretty much it. It is gonna be hot today, so I'm probably gonna dress. Actually, I don't even know what I'm gonna wear. My brother's here. He doesn't have practice till 4, so I didn't take my brother to practice today. But I think I'm gonna straighten my hair. That's why my straighteners are here, because I'm gonna make another video too. So I'm gonna straighten my hair. Ew, coffee makes my tongue nasty.
Guys, this is my outfit. I forgot where my shirt was from, but I tied it because it's super big now since I've been losing weight. It's off the shoulders though, and then I have like that thing on my stomach because I was wearing a waist trainer earlier. But then I have these Levi's jeans when I work there, and they're freaking humongous on me. That's why it looks like I have a camel toe. But then I'm just wearing my black Converse. But that's my outfit. It's like basic, but it's hot, so whatever.
Gas prices are so expensive now, like, what the freak. Oh my god.
So guys, you guys are probably like, girl, where are you at? I just left the bank right now because somebody was using my card, and obviously it wasn't me. They were taking money out of my card and buying stuff, so I came to my bank to report it because you're taking my money. I'm not even gonna say his name because it's a guy. I don't even know who he is. Stop taking my money. But I had to get a new card, and then now I'm gonna go get food for my brother and Anisia. I'm just gonna eat something at home, but they're hungry, so I'm gonna get food for them. I'm just waiting for my car to heat up again. I'm just so irritated because I literally went on my bank account yesterday and I was like, why is all my money gone? And then I check and it's some guy from like another city town using my car to buy stuff. I don't even know how this person got it because I've never heard of this person in my entire life. So I'm like irritated. Thank god I didn't buy anything, because then I would have overdrafted on my card. I don't really know, but the money's gonna take like a week for it to come back in. Yay. So that's my life right now. But yeah, I'm gonna go and just buy them food.
So since it is warm, I think I'm gonna put Anisia and maybe this, if this fits her. What size is this? 24 months. I think she'll fit. I think I'm gonna put Anisia in this. It comes like a little headband, and then it's like a little romper kind of thing. It's hot, so I'm gonna put her in this. I think she's walking towards me. Oh yeah, she is. She's still in her pajamas. Oh god. Update, forgot to tell you guys, she took a shower and I'm getting her dressed. I will show you guys her outfit later, but yeah, let me brush your hair. Kinda fix your hairline, girl, because you got your dad's forehead and we gotta cover that up. So bedroom. So I'm gonna be putting these shoes. Salute. Yeah, I'm gonna be putting these shoes on her for the first time. I tried them on her like 5 minutes ago before she took a shower, and I mean, she didn't really have problems with them, so hopefully she can walk in them, and hopefully she likes them, because
it's, guys, I took Anisha to the park. It's hot and she keeps climbing into that log thing. But this park is so nice. It's one by my house, but I never really come here because I don't know why, but I really love this park. It is so freaking beautiful. Yay! Thing scared me so much. I really thought that was a real raccoon. I was about to get Anisia so quick.
Thank you. Anicia, he can see you. He's letting you use his ball. Get it. No? Since she did, since it is really hot, I'm giving her a little ice cream right now. Look at her cheeks are even red. And then I undressed her because I didn't want to get her outfit dirty because we're going out to eat later. She's loving it. Guys, look at her pajamas. Come here, Ben. Ah, Paw Patrol.
So guys, it is day 4 and I already have my outfit. I'm wearing it right now. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair. I know I wanna put gel in it, but I don't know exactly what I wanna do with it because I'm gonna wash my hair today. Then, you don't know, I'm wearing a dress and I have my coffee again. I don't know how I'm gonna do my hair, but yeah, it'll seem like this. I'm gonna do something and I'm gonna come back and then it's gonna look probably ugly, but I'm still gonna do it. So it's gonna be 80 something degrees today. It's gonna be hot. So it's gonna be hotter than yesterday. And yesterday was so hot. Oh my God.
So guys, this is the outfit that I picked for Anicia. It is this, well, these are the underwears that like go with it, but it's like a blue and white flower dress. It is super cute and super like spring, summer appropriate. She's in a pamper right now because she's supposed to take a nap, but she's not taking a nap. She's not going to sleep, and this is usually her nap time. So, why are you closing the door? Okay, whatever.
So guys, this is how my hair turned out. I don't know how to feel about it. And there's like this part right here that's hanging out because Anicia started pulling on my hair. So now it just looks crazy. I don't really know how to feel about it. I kind of like it. And then I tried putting gel in her hair and she was moving. She was crying, all that. So her hair looks... But I'm gonna just leave it like that because you didn't want to let me finish. So now you look like that. But her outfit's cute. And she's literally stressing me out because it's so hot and she's just complaining like she's being a brat. So but look at her. What the fuck? She's literally like stressing me out. See, like she's whining for everything. I have no idea why. See? No, you need to stop whining because I'm gonna take her to the park today, and if she's bad then we're probably gonna leave early. I'm gonna pick up Jay from work. We're both wearing dresses. We both look cute. So please just stop complaining. Just be in a good mood. Come on.
The shoes that Jay bought her. Jay bought her those shoes and then that's her dress. It's super cute. Mom? Mom? Oh, that's the oatmeal I was eating this morning. But. Her dress is so cute. It's like poofy on its own.
I picked up Jay from work. We're about to get to the farm park. And I got Anicia food from where we were at to pick him up. Other food I got her just like to snack on. I got her these What's the Pretzel things.
And I also got her a slushie and stuff like that. We just got to the farm park. Oy. We just got to the farm park, so we're gonna go out. We only can be here for like an hour and a half because it closes at 5 and it's already 3:36. But I just wanted to let her walk around and, you know, feed the goats. There's a fair. Oh my God.
She's going towards the chickens.
Hold on. Right here. Eat it. No. What is that? Oh my God, there's two of them. I didn't even see that one. But then there's like sheep and everything in there. Oh God, look at the pig. It's a farm park. And this one has like more animals and stuff.
So guys, it's hot. I'm getting sunburned. Anicia's hot, she's red. But we just came to my mom's work. We left the farm park. It was super fun, but it was so hot. And she's getting tired, but we're gonna eat first and then she can go take her nap. Say hi.
So guys, we're at Whole Foods eating. That's Anicia's food. I got it from when I went to the mall. And then we have our food. Guys, this is Anicia. This is Anicia. We're at Celsius. It's like a rolled ice cream bubble place. Oh, Baila, Baila, Baila. Baila, Baila. Oh. Yeah, she's tough, baby. She can get up. Ooh. Anicia. Hey, Ben. This is my first time eating junk food in like a month, to be honest.
It is the last day. Don't look at my toes. I'm gonna get them done today, hopefully, if I'm on base.
But I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Right now I'm just gonna make the Easter eggs, because tomorrow Alexa, me, my mom, my brother, we're all having like a picnic Easter egg hunt and stuff like that, because people gotta work on Sunday. Got a bunch of eggs. She got eggs too, and this is only for 3 kids. So, but I'm gonna make these right now. And then hopefully we'll see how this goes. Anicia is gonna help me. She is right there. Right there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mom, pause it.
Say,
make me feel
it,
I'm hungry.
Ew.
Pause it.
I don't know how you pause it.
We have a lot of eggs and a lot of candy, and hit up your local dollar store because this is where it's all from. Look at how pretty and cute these little eggs are.
Or Dollar General.
Or Dollar General. You're right. Anissa's eating the fruit snacks.
Last day, and I think today is probably going to be another bummy day like it was Monday, because I'm just so exhausted. Like, you guys don't understand, I'm exhausted. But I ate eggs, so if you guys see like stuff in my teeth, I literally got done eating them like 2.5 seconds ago, hence the plate. Don't really know what I wanna wear. I'm probably gonna wear shorts and a shirt. And yeah, I'll just see you guys when I show you guys my—
Ignore my brother in the background. He's talking to his friends on Fortnite. But this is my outfit. It is this black tube top and then these Adidas shorts that Jake bought me. He bought me like 3 pairs of shorts. He bought me red ones, blue ones, and white ones. And then he bought me soccer sweats. Super cute of him. But then I'm just wearing these, and then we're gonna get our toes in. So, you know, trying to cover them. But that's, those are my shoes. And then I put my hair in like these two little scrunchy things, like half her up, half her down kind of theme. I don't know, it's kind of cute, it's whatever. And then I'll show you guys the new outfit. We're literally matching. We're just not gonna be matching shoes, but this is the fit. It's basic, but whatever.
So this is her outfit. She's wearing literally matching shorts, except mine are Adidas, and then hers are Mexico shorts. In the mirror, this is her fit. And then her little Mexico sign right there on her shorts, and then her shirt, and yeah. This is what she's wearing. Guys, this is gonna be the end of my weekly long what me and my daughter wear for a week and my little spring break vlog, because it was spring break, I was vlogging, and today I'm actually not gonna be vlogging because I'm gonna be making a video, because you know we love a content queen and I gotta get these videos out for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, give this video a thumbs up, make sure to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for other videos with me and my daughter. And yeah, I just hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye, angels.